Wandering Souls Paranormal got a call about doing an investigation in Danese, West Virginia. The house has been abandoned for numerous years. The rumors about the house and the land were circulating that someone had been killed in this house. Others said various things happened in the home. What would the WSP team find? Were there demons inside? Lost souls? Or just people's wild imaginations? We were determined to do our best to obtain answers regarding this once grand estate.